Welcome to lesson 10 in English language verbs. Past tense. Something we have done before. I spoke, you spoke, he or she spoke, we spoke, you spoke, they spoke. Example, Anna sent the letter yesterday. Where did you guys eat last night? You didn't receive the present I sent you. The kids didn't open the window. Imperfect. First phrase plus second phrase. I used to study a lot. She watched TV as she cooked. You always promise or would always promise me that. We used to live in LA. Past subjunctive, first place plus verb. I wanted you to dance in the festival. Did you expect Raul to sell his car? They needed us to decide on it quickly. It was important for you to understand that. Past perfect forms. Subject plus had plus verb in perfect form. I had spoken. You had spoken. He or she had spoken, we had spoken, you had spoken, they had spoken. Example, I had not spoken with her previously. They had concealed the amount of money they spent. Why didn't you tell me that you had lived in New York? Past perfect subjunctive form. Subject plus past verb in past form plus second phrase. Example, Mary hoped that Juan had not sent the package. They hoped that we had understood the rules. I doubted that you had ever run a marathon. If you have danced, you would have won the prize. Imperfect progressive form. Subject plus was or were plus verb ending with ing. I was speaking, you were speaking, he or she was speaking. Example, I was painting the wall. She was helping me. Were you eating when I called you? It is late and everyone was leaving. Thank you for watching. See you on next tutorial.